Guys, welcome back, and as you guys saw in the title down below, today we're going to be doing this peachy dramatic makeup tutorial with this glowy face and pink lips from Tarte. Yes, I got bottom braces. I'm gonna be getting top braces soon, but yeah, if you guys want to watch this makeup tutorial, just keep on watching. The first thing I'm gonna be doing is taking this skin color eyeshadow, really really nice color, applying it on my eyelid so it can be easier for the other colors to blend. After, I'm going to be taking this light brown with the blending brush, putting it on my crease. But make sure to blend it really, really well. I know this is a shady palette already. I had it for a long time, but I'm going to be taking this kind of yellowish, throwing in some brown colors into it to apply it on my crease as well. After that, I'm gonna be taking this e.l.f. palette, adding this like really really glittery peachy color also on my crease, blending it really really well, because after you apply a lot of colors it kind of just stays there and doesn't want to blend. After, I'm gonna be taking this more of a peachy color matte, and this is a blush palette. Had it for a long time, and I'm just gonna be tapping the color, and then I'm gonna be taking my blending brush, blending it really really well. Take your time, blend it so it can look really really beautiful, and yeah, just kind of do a little dance while you blend and all that or sing. After that, I'm going to be throwing in a pink shade because I felt like the peachy matte wasn't enough, so I added that color. And just tapping it with the other brush, or dabbing it and then blending it with this brush. After that, I'm going to be taking this super glittery, throwing some gold colors into it and applying it on the middle of my lid. After that, I'm going to be taking my Naked Cosmetics makeup pigment. And it's a really, really nice shimmery eyeshadow. It's a pigment, so with this flat brush, applying it on my middle lid, kind of blending it into the inner corners, kind of like that. After, I'm going to be taking this darker brown, and this is an eyebrow palette, applying it on my bottom lashes. After, I'm going to be taking this matte black, making sure to blend it really really well, taking my Maybelline eyeliner. And I did this off camera. I did my eyeliner and I put my eyelashes. If you want a makeup tutorial, or I mean a eyeliner tutorial, then just comment down below. And then I'm gonna be taking this Tarte lipstick or lip cream in a pink color. I know I didn't do my face routine or anything, but just add a lot of luminizer and all that. And that's how it's gonna look.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and YOUNOW. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!